Are you terrified of the scold shot, or maybe the chunk shot that you hit in the middle of the fairway from 40 yards? Well, you're not alone. My name's Sam Vossler, lead golf instructor for the Sanford Power Golf Academy, and my good friends at US Golf TV. And today I'm gonna give you the two simple concepts that are gonna improve your pitching motion and give you confidence once and for all over that 40-yard shot. The first thing that we're gonna focus on with these shots is understanding why people struggle with a pitch shot. For one, the problem is it's usually not a full swing, which people struggle with the feel of the length of the motion. Number two is how we actually use the bounce of the club. Now what the bounce is the sole of the bottom of the golf club, and it's actually gonna be something that helps us when we hit golf shots. What people don't understand is the bounce actually helps us get through the turf. Even if we hit a little bit behind that ball, if we use the bounce correctly, it's gonna be able to glide underneath and make great contact with the turf and the ball. So if we do these things, a couple of the main issues for masses of golfers is we tend to see a little bit too much hinge with this type of shot. Now you can certainly hit great golf shots with hinges, but to keep it really consistent and simple, we want to try to create kind of a low arc. So we want to see this handle and the club head kind of work together towards this leg. So if you get that, you're going to have kind of a nice low kind of arc. We're not getting a lot of hinge. Jason Day is a great pitcher of the golf ball. If you watch his backswing, he does a great job of kind of having a low angle of attack, something that's shallow. So think of a plane that's landing. You're not going to come in steep. You're going to be coming in nice and shallow so you can make a good landing. So with that, we want to make sure, again, not a lot of hinge. We want to feel that handle and club head working together, and low and wide. So this would be narrow. We're gonna have nice and wide arc to our swing. Step two is we're gonna discuss the biggest myth in golf is that you need to keep your head still. Especially when you're hitting pitch shots, when we're up at the top after that nice arc, we wanna kind of feel like our head leads our chest a little bit towards the target. Now, what is this gonna do for us? It's actually gonna allow our body to rotate a little bit. It's gonna give us a little mini turn, and it's actually gonna get our low point a little bit more towards the ball. The tendency with too many golfers is when they get this position, their head kind of stays back and they kind of bottom out behind the golf ball. So what we're gonna focus on when we get there is we're gonna feel like our head, again, just kind of leads our chest, and that's gonna open and get us going towards the target, which will help with ball contact. So if you do these two simple concepts, again, first one having nice low arc, okay, not a lot of hinge, and then we also feel like our head kind of leads our chest and our hands will follow, we're gonna hit that nice low trajected pitch shot that we're looking for. That ball's about 3 feet from the pin, I'd take that every day. So if you do these two simple concepts, you're gonna improve your pitching and have confidence over that 40-yard pitch shot.